If you have normal binocular vision, you should be able to fuse the two circles into a single 3D circle and read the text contained within the circle. Try to cross your eyes and combine the two circles. If done correctly, you should see a total of three circles, with the middle one being 3D. Your goal is to fuse the two circles, keep the middle 3D circle clear, and be able to complete the text until the end of the video. Good luck.